outside fight is exactly what he wants, not only to be ahead, which we think he is, but to stay ahead.
Roberto Duran's eye is an absolute mess. That cut is really a major issue. Now, if you're his opponent, it's got to be the primary target, right?
Yeah, in a way, but you don't want to get carried away where you're just aiming at one thing. You want to throw your punches. You don't want to go out there now, you know, start chucking for an exact spot there. You get caught up too much in that. If it's going to land, it's going to land in that area, and the damage will be done.
To do that as he holds on there. Sugar's showing a good balance here of boxing skill in these middle rounds. What does he have to do to maintain this level?
You know, I hate to use an overused axiom. You know, that one, if it's not broke, don't fix it, but if it's not broke, don't fix it.
Pretty simple. Accuracy an issue there. Didn't land that straight right hand. This is why we love the sport, Teddy. I mean, this is just back and forth action nonstop.
Well, so when special events have happened in history, you remember where you are. Right now, I'm going to remember where I was during this fight. I'm watching a special epic right in front of me.
Glad to be here doing it, too. What a war this is.
Fight.
The swelling just much too much. That's it.